Flying? Could you please stand up? We can't let this occasion go past without acknowledging it. It was under Wallace's watch that the agreement was signed between the New Zealand Police and the New Zealand Maori community for 5 years of financial and other support for race and disputed voice. That was the beginning of a relationship that is now 15 years old. It continues to be a strong and collaborative relationship, and it's one that adds mana and credibility to the speech awards, and for that we are very, very grateful. Wally has also been the chief judge of the speech awards since 2009, but we have recently become aware, and this turned out not to be my trick, that he is due to retire from the police next year. Wally has just told me that he's actually been asked to stay on for another 12 months. So, we wanted to mark honour and our pleasure to present you. Many years of service to the people of the Aotearoa New Zealand. When you get there.